What a perfect day for football we've got here. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Trabzonspor against Arsenal.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
And here it is, the starting 11 for the home side today.
Marc-André Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Marcano
plays with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence.
Kevin Campbell starts
with Ilkay Gundogan in the middle.
Carlos Vela starts with Paco Alcacer in attack.
He's given possession away here. Harry Kane easily stepped up from club football into the England international setup, scoring within seconds of his debut, of course.
Yeah, whether we'll see an early goal here, I wouldn't write him off, but I quite fancy him to get on the score sheet.
Kevin Campbell.
They can spread the play now.
Alcacer. And that, for sure, is a goal kick.
It's a very good interception.
Carlos Vela.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. And he scored!
I'm sure the manager will be delighted with this. Fantastic teamwork, lovely ball through.
So off we go again, Trabzonspor have the lead.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
In recent times with Arsenal, Alan, there's been a certain amount of discontent from certain sections of the Arsenal support. Is there an entitlement that they feel that they should be winning the Premier League when, of course, they haven't since 2004?
I'm not sure it's an entitlement, but they want to see this team compete better at the top of the Premier League in the way that they haven't in recent years.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Now it's Ashraf Hakimi.
Marcano.
De La Feu.
Not too much time for extra touches here. Kevin Campbell. De La Feu.
That's the kind of attitude the coach will really love. He's made a mistake, but he's made up for it, winning the ball back.
Ben Chilwell. Gundogan. Kevin Campbell.
Thorgan Hazard. Vela.
Had a go!
He's come close here. But they still only have that one goal lead.
Yeah, he would have done well to beat the keeper from there, but they're playing some good football.
Kane.
Madison.
Easy.
Kevin Campbell. Now Guerrero.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
It's a bit lazy in possession.
Here's Harry Kane.
Ashraf Hakimi.
James Maddison.
Kane.
Return pass.
Shots on here. Well, a chance to get level and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Kevin Campbell.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. That's Piqué with the interception. Rafael Guerrero. Kevin Campbell.
Oh, he's tough.
Campbell! He stopped it pretty creditably, I think. Trabzonspor will have a corner now. He's put in the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Taking on the defenders. Bella! Well, they've worked the goalkeeper. But in truth, Alan, they haven't worked him very hard, have they?
Yeah, you're going to have to do a little bit better to beat this keeper.
Now he can cross it. Deulofeu! It's a drive of some power, but off target.
Yeah, unlucky. He didn't quite get set for that one.
Kevin Campbell. Aurier. Able to intercept here. Kane! Brilliant goal!
Oh, no wonder he goes over to thank the lad who set him up there, because that was a wonderful move. I think they've practiced that one on the training ground.
So, away we go at 1-1. To a wide man who's got room. Cleared away, well away from goal. James Maddison. Kane. Giving the ball away now.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
And here's the shot. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Break quickly when they get possession. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That's a great interception. He might have put his teammate in here. Vela. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
Alan, your thoughts on Harry Kane's first half performance?
What a moment it was. Really late on to grab that equaliser, and I just think it shifts the momentum in his team's favour, if anything, the half-time whistle.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. He's cut it out. Kevin Campbell. Well, they've got him behind here.
Okay. Deulofeu.
Chilwell. Cassette. Lovely, incisive pass. Now he wants to take them on. Whipped in from the wide area. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. Good challenge here. Can whip it in now. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. They can be quick on the break now. Oh, that's reckless.
It was rash. It was reckless. It's red.
Well, his opponent, you know, if he's not seriously hurt, he's lucky, because that was a dangerous challenge.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Weigl. Kevin Campbell.
Chilwell.
Rafael Guerrero.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? And that's given away possession. Made a quick interception.
Likes to come into this area. They'll want him further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure.
Intercepted here.
Tizzi.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Carlos Vela,
able to intercept here.
Aurier. Piszczek.
Chilwell.
Julian Weigl. Rafael Guerrero.
Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Now it's Ashraf Hakimi.
And there's the interception. Gerard Deulofeu.
Kane! Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Just thinking back to that save, Martin, I mean, if the goalkeeper's team ends up winning or even just drawing the match, they'll have him to thank for it, won't they?
It's good attacking play, this, from them. And the keeper doing his job.
Tizzi.
James Maddison.
Lost the ball there, Arsenal. Aurier.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Well, he didn't stand and watch after his mistake, did he? He did the absolute opposite and got the ball back.
Weigl. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Acuña.
Here's Hakimi.
Kane. And the ball knocked away long.
Well, their team's not been at its best, but there's still a chance here for a late winner. They're certainly making enough noise.
Got his foot in to cut out the pass.
Deulofeu.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Excellent piece of defensive play, under some pressure, I must say.
Ben Chilwell.
Julian Weigl. Kevin Campbell.
It's given away. in quickly. Kane.
Clear opportunity.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. And they put the squeeze on and stop the opposition playing out. And look at the clock now. 3 minutes to go. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Acuna. Madison. Got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. The ball lost at a crucial time.
Well, the break is on. The support's there. They could actually get in and win the game here.
Gives it away straight to the opposition. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Well, listen to the noise at the final whistle here. The sending off the main event, if you like, in a match that has left the fans here pretty discontented.
Well, these players, the heads dropped as soon as they had the man sent off, and we've seen so many times 10 men making it difficult. This team couldn't do that.
Harry Kane under the watchful eye of another